coming in here like this and we're binding. Now you notice I don't go like this on a hook. I don't raise this up. You have to think multiple opponents. If I'm doing this with one person, guess who dives in and captures my body underneath, who body wraps me and slams into me and body tackles. We can't do that. That's why all of our training, so when you see people like this defending their hooks and punches and things like that, that's why we think it's a little bit ridiculous, because our mentality is not coming from just a single opponent. It's coming from multiple opponents. So we have to have that mentality of, if that's coming in, I'm going to keep this as low as I can. So I may bind, slam into her. A couple of reasons what I'm doing is I'm affecting her base on this line. So if you think about her axis and how she turns, I'm going to rotate outward like that. I'm not going to go so far out to where I have to create very large movements to affect her. I'm going to go as close to the shoulder line as possible, right in here at the bicep. When you do a palm strike like that, there's a nerve grouping that comes down onto the bicep, which really, really hurts. So when you're doing that properly, you're slamming it. I am literally just palming that hard, and I'm coming in here like that. My movement forward gets my head out of the way of the hook if it were to continue around. So bam, at the same time, I'm either eye jabbing or palm striking the face, things like that. Once I get to that position and I've got that control, I keep the bicep that I hit pop, and I wrap. I can wrap it a couple of different ways. One is the overhook, and one we're just gonna go a simple straight line drag. Part of this is keeping my forearm on it as much as possible. After the hook, she slams, bam, I bring it down just like that. Now my forearm starts the process of binding. My hand slides down to here, all the while I'm fighting and controlling and redirecting, and I get down to the joint at the wrist right there, and I can put this into play hard, this into play hard. As we're fighting, I can pass under because I want to get underneath. Wham, nice little strike to that gut. As I'm keeping the elevator lock, as you know from our elevator lock videos, and all of a sudden I'll rip that right off. So that's another location off of strikes. I'm moving her forward, binding, keeping control, slamming right here. Once I get this, again, I can go directly up with it. I can go outward with it. I can pass it across my body. Pass it across my body, switch out, and then we go back to the other video that we did on escaping the seatbelt lock.